I will not give up. No matter how strong the opposition, no matter how fortified the challenge, I know that him that is within me is greater. My life is a theater for the expression of the supremacy of the greater one. Over circumstances and situations, oppositions that have been placed on my path to belittle the grace that God has placed upon my life. There are many things that fight against your anointing. Many things fight against it. But if you stick with him that is on the inside, you will prove them liars. Our refuge is in you. Our confidence is in you, our God. And we ask that you strengthen us with might by your spirit in the inner man to go back to the same places where we saw impossibility and to trust you that the entire climate will respond. Will respond to our faith. Will respond to our faith. There's so much darkness. Some of you are, even in your family context, the opposition is terrible. But greater is he. Greater is he. Greater is he that is within you than he that is in the world.